Guys, so today I'm going to teach you how to make this slime. See, it's not sticky at all. So, you see, I can like play with it. So, we just need two ingredients to make this slime, so let's get started. So for this slime, we need shampoo, we need hand wash, something to mix it with, something to mix with. I'm using a stick. Something to mix in, I'm using a container. You can use anything to mix with and something, anything to mix with. So let's get started. Take your bowl. Sorry for the camera, it's too near. So you can take our bowl. Then we're gonna pour in our hand wash. So I'm gonna put 2, 3, 4, 5 spreads of hand wash for my shampoo. I'm just gonna add the same amount but a little lesser, just a bit lesser. You can like see it. Then we're gonna mix. Since my like shampoo is like pearly color, after I mix it, it'll be looking like a kind of peachy, goldy color. It should be starting looking like this. Then we're gonna just like mix it for a while, just like what I'm doing right now. Spend 5 minutes and we are just gonna pop this in the refrigerator now. So I'm gonna pop this in the freezer for 4 to 5 minutes. So yeah. So it's in my freezer right now. So I've taken it from the refrigerator and it looks like this. So yeah guys, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys!